Because when I come close, you hear a lot of good. He knows I'm coming to you. Which church do you go to? Huh?
They call it Unica.
They call it what?
Unica.
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 They call the church Unica.
Yes.
Where is your brother?
The younger brother is ex-brother.
To be honest with you, when I look at your sin for this, are you hearing me?
Yes.
You must pray for your brother. Because you have been concerned about him. It's a time of a lifestyle. You hear me?
Yes.
Where is he now? Can you hear that? Can you hear? You don't even know where he is. Huh?
No.
You don't know, Mama. You know you don't know where he is.
No.
When was the last time you speak with him?
Yesterday.
And you don't know where he is? That's what I'm saying. When I look at you, I see police coming to the family. You hear me? So now, but I believe God will help me. Because if you are praying for the other people of the family, they believe in their own things. Huh?
Yes.
So now, after I pray for you, I'm canceling all those plans of such. Sometimes when you reveal a lot, you cause a problem. So I come here, God bless you. And why are your children?
It's thank you.
Huh? Where is your first one?
It's thank you.
Huh?
It's thank you.
Okay. Because you, when you're growing up, you have been taken to doctors and doctors. Because of your skin.
Yes.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
I see that there was a child is supposed to be treatment.
Yes.
For the sake of your skin.
Yes.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
So God has healed you today.
Yes.
Ngozi.
Yes, I remember.
Here to expose you, eh? Eh? I'm sure I'm not here to expose you. You hear me? God loves you. You people, you are free. God bless you.